Now students, your question is, if sine is given 3 by 5 and see pi by 2 less than a less than pi. Here angle is given in a second quadrant. So we have to find out here values of cos a and tan a. First of all, here you have to understand these all things. See, here 0 degree, pi by 2, 2 pi by 2, that is pi, then 3 pi by 2 and here in a first quadrant, all are positive. In second quadrant, sine, tan, cos. All as TC. So like that you have to remember. All means in the first quadrant, all ratios are positive. S means sine and its reciprocal, that is cosine. This both will be positive. Here in the third quadrant, tan and its reciprocal, that is cot, will be positive. And in the fourth quadrant, cos and sec will be positive. Now see, here they have given a value sine a is equals to 3 by 5. And quadrant is second. And this is a second quadrant. And in the second quadrant, sine is positive. So here, a greater than 0 obviously. And pi by 2 less than a less than pi, which is a second quadrant. And in a second quadrant, as we are knowing, sine is positive. So here value will remain as it is. Now cos a here we'll find out. How to find out cos a? So children, you have studied what I did, it is 10th standard, that is sine square a plus cos square a equals to 1. So in place of that, here I can write down cos square a equals to 1 minus sine square a. So that same here I am applying cos square a equals to 1 minus sine square a, which is equals to 1 minus 3 by 5 square, which is equals to 1 minus 3 square 9 by 25. So that is 25 minus 9 will be 16 by 25. So which implies cos a. That is here I have to take its root. But see, quadrant is given second. And in the second quadrant, cosine is negative. So in place of positive, here will I done negative value. Root of 16 is 4. Root of 25 is 5. So here your answer will be minus 4 by 5. Now next here I have to find out tan 2a. So before finding tan 2a, here first of all we will find out tan a. Tan a is equals to, as we are knowing, sine a upon cos a. So sine a here already given, that is 3 by 5 upon minus 4 by 5. See, 5, 5 will be cancelled out. So it is equals to locking here minus 3 by 4. Now here we will find out tan 2a. See, tan 2a is equals to, you have studied this formula, that tan square a 2 tan a upon 1 minus tan square a. So 2 times tan value given, just let me write down here, 2 tan value we obtain here minus 3 by 4 minus 3 by 4 upon 1 minus 10 square a, that is minus 3 by 4 whole square. So which is equals to, see, 2 2's are 4. So minus 3 by 2 upon 1 minus 9 by 16, which is equals to minus 3 by 2 upon 16 minus 9, that is 7 by 16. So which is equals to minus 3 by 2. Fourth denominator will goes with first, and here we'll write down 7, 2, 8 is are, so minus 24 by 7 is a value of 10 to 16. I hope it understood to you. Thank you.